guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ray Johnson, and in today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can actually find the product key of your operating system. Yes guys, so if it is that you have a original product key, which of course, if you do, you're probably able to find it in the back of your computer. But if you don't, and you have a OME license, you should be able to find it in two ways that I'll be showing you. Or you can actually find the original product key with these ways also, and you may need to upgrade your operating system, so you will need your product key definitely. Some product keys are transferable to another computer, and some are able to be only transferred to new operating systems, like the OME license. You can only transfer it to a new operating system, whether you're upgrading or you're downgrading, but you cannot transfer it to a new computer. So guys, what I'm going to do, I'll be starting out with a command line prompt to actually find the product key. So what you would do is press on the Windows key and you type CMD and press enter. And as you can see, it's now up. And you would actually type WMIC space the word path. Then you type the word software, and without using any space, you type the word licensing, you'd also type the word service without using any space. Then you click on space and type get. Then you type OA3X. Then you type the word original without using any space. And you type product key, no space. Then you press enter, and then you should be able to see your product key. And guys, your product key is not something that you'll actually share with other persons, so you definitely will keep this product key as secret. Now, what if you're not able to actually find this in command prompt? I'll be showing you a way you can actually find it using a software that you can download. Okay, so let me go back to the original website, which is nirsoft.net, and what you would do is actually scroll down to where it says freeware system tools and click on where it says product key, and you'd be sent to another page, and you scroll to the bottom, and depending on which, whether it's 64 or 32 bit system you have, you can choose which one you want to download. But I'm going to click on this one. You can do the same. And you download the software. You'd save it. And you'd actually keep it right here. You'd go ahead and extract it. Extract it to your desktop. Click on OK. And you go ahead and actually find the software, which this is the software, this is how it actually looks, and you actually click on it, and it will actually also show you your product ID, your product key, and it shows you the name of your operating system edition. So yes guys, this is the way you actually find your product key to actually activate your operating system. And if guys, you actually are now using Windows 8 and you want to go to Windows 10, I'll definitely be dropping a video to show you how you can actually get your computer up to Windows 10 from Windows 8, which is a version that Windows will not continue to support come January. So yes guys, thank you for watching. My name is Ray Johnson. Remember to go ahead and subscribe, click on the notification bell, and that way you'll be able to get my next video. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.